Today I'm going to demonstrate my laboratory number 3. This is the Garbing or sterile hazardous compounding. First thing to do is I will remove my jewelry and watch. And second is done my shoe cover. We will start again from the bottom to the thing is my face mask. Again, I always do this cross thing so I can breathe. And my head. Then we'll do hand washing again. Make sure the water is warm. Next thing is my gown. Right into the bathroom. And I've been to the clean room. I will sanitize my hands. Let it dry. My hands is clean. Everything is clean. This time I need to use two gloves. One is under the gown and one is over the gown. It's a little bit hard to wear two gowns, but when you are entering into the hazardous area, you need to wear gloves so the bacteria will not get any bacteria. I'm all set. Thank you. See you in my next video. You have a good day.